Ah, the deluxe crate. The most deluxest of crates. Used to unbox the highest quality of skins that can be bought from the shop for 300 Robux. According to the wiki, there are 9 skins that you can get. And some of these are my favorite. Hello everybody, my name is Bowie, and in today's Tower Defense Simulator episode, I want to try to get all 9 deluxe skins. Well, at least the ones I'm looking forward to the most. So, the skins that I want the most are Neko DJ Booth, Mate Commander, Ace Pilot Militant, and Gungale Ranger. If I get these skins, I am happy, but preferably, I want all 9. So without further ado, let's open up the first crate. 300 Robux down the drain, let's go! Okay, we bought one, and it goes straight in the tower inventory. Okay, that's good to know actually, that's good to know. Number 2, number 3, number 4. So yeah, as you can see, I bought 9 deluxe crates. And I have no idea if you can get duplicates. Some people said you cannot get duplicates. So I really hope that's the case, because then these 9 will be enough. Because I really hope I don't have to buy more deluxe crates. Without further ado, let's actually open the first box right now. Oh, we got a cool animation, look at that! And we got Neko Commander. In my opinion, this one is one of the worst ones of the crate. So, not too happy about that, but it is a new skin. And if for whatever reason we don't get the Mate Commander, we always have Neko Commander. Okay, next up, let's go! I love this animation! And yes! There we go! Mate Commander, I love this skin! This is probably the best skin in this crate. Yes, let's go! Commander is my favorite tower, so yes, let's go! Next up, let's go! Don't be a duplicate! Ooh, we got Neon Rave DJ Boot. Not my favorite, but once again, if we don't get Neko DJ Booth, we always got this one to use. Next crate, let's go! Which one's it gonna be? Oh, there it is! Tall can you receive? DJ Neko Booth, my second favorite skin in this crate. Let's go. We're never gonna turn you off. And this is the reason why DJ Booth will stay on my team. Next up, where is the Gungale? Oh, there she is! Gungale! Wow, what is wrong with your hat? Huh? Oh, that looks really weird. What happened? Oh no. What? Okay, we got 4 crates. What? Excuse me? What? You can't open this crate yet. You don't own any towers for this crate. You're actually kidding, right? That's why we got the skins that we wanted. Oh, that's such an easy way to cheat the system. But that kind of sucks. Which towers do we need? We need Archer, which I don't even see on here. So that's a no. Okay, wow. That was kind of unexpected. So I still really want the 02 skin for Militant, so how expensive are you? 2000? Okay, let's buy some coins, and let's buy Militant, there we go. And then that should mean we can open this deluxe crate, and this should be 02 or Ace Pilot. Let's see if our is it right. Yes, that's such an easy way to cheat the system. Yay, we got 02. Okay, so apparently I got 3 deluxe crates that I can't do anything with, which kind of sucks, but you know what? We got all the skins that we wanted, and that's what matters. Now there is only one thing left to do. Let's play a match with all of these amazing skins. So, unfortunately, because, let's be honest, we still need to defend at least somehow, I couldn't bring the Militant with me, so we won't be seeing 02 in this video, but I will use all the other towers. And because I loved it so much in the last episode, I'm gonna use military bases at the start of the game, just to kill the early waves, because I feel like it is very, very effective. Also, yes, if you look at my team layout, this is probably one of the worst layouts ever. Because, like, our primary DPS is gonna be, like, the sniper or the Gun Gale girl. So, yeah, I don't think we can win this, but it's all about the skins anyway, so, yeah. So, I kind of feel like I have to get to 3,500 as soon as possible, just to get Sinon out as soon as possible, or, well, the Ranger. And I feel like that's the best way for me to go about this, because the cars aren't really cutting it. Okay, so I got 5 military bases, which is the max, to level 3. I mean level 2. Which means they do big damage right now. So 60 damage every time. So I feel like it should be enough so I can focus on the farms. I can almost get my first Ranger out, my first Sinon. And I really hope that's gonna make it a lot more easier, because then I can also send out Commander and DJ Booth just to boost the Sinons. Okay, yes, we can send her out. Okay, let's send her out over here, close to the Commander, and let's upgrade her once, because her range increases a lot. There she is! Look at her! It's Sinon, and she actually is fixed, so her jacket is actually normal now. Wow, I love this. What a cool skin. Hey, Sinon. That's cool. These cars are actually carrying me. Oh my god, these cars are so good. Wow, let's go, dude. I can just farm all day. This is so fun. And like, I put the Ranger on strongest. So she will target the bosses in the back. And the cars can just kill all the normal enemies. It's going really well. So I've been upgrading all my military bases to have a gun, just to weaken them down a little bit. And I'm in the progress of upgrading my farms all the way to max. So my plan after I upgrade all my farms is to place a commander and a DJ booth here to boost the Sinon. And then we're just gonna spam this entire thing full of Rangers. It's gonna be hype. Yeah, the farms are max. I want to upgrade one tank just to have for like the big boys. And yes, let's go. Now we can place down our commander. Look how cute she is. I love it. Hello, commander. Yeah, talking that thing. Let's go. Nice. And upgrade Sinon. Yeah, let's go. Yes. Okay, let's also place down the DJ. Look at them standing next to each other. Oh, nice. And look, it's a Battle Cat reference, because the Battle Cat symbol is there. Yes, that's so cool. So I upgraded her all the way to the max, and look how cool she looks. That's so cool. Oh my god. Wow. What a cool tower, dude. No way, that's so cool. And here we have the max mate, and luckily her dress turns black, because I really love the black outfit from the maid outfit. So yes, let's go, really cool. Okay, let's upgrade you to the max. Oh, you get the wings from the new series. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's so cool. The icons are a little bit in the way, so let's place one somewhere else so we can actually see her without the 1,000 icons in her face. Bruh! My tank came like 1 second too late. Oh, that's what I get for like placing my towers on other spots to take pictures for a thumbnail. That's thumbnail. That's what I get for not paying attention. Ah, damn it. But if there is at least one thing we can probably all agree on, is that these skins look sick. Was it worth all the Robux? In my opinion, yes. I love these skins. I really, really love them. And for some reason, they're also for some of my favorite towers. So the only thing we now need is a military base skin for like the cars. So let me know in the comments if there is like a really cool or cute skin for the cars, and I will try to get it. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!